gave up. I kept saying, nope, we're going to figure it out. It's going to come soon. We'll never give up. So, my dream came true. We're here with you today. And during this time that I was at home, trying to figure out what's happened, where are we now? So I decided that I'd like to start writing songs, and so we put up a virtual studio over my garage. And I didn't even see a lot of the musicians, or I didn't see a lot of the producers. One of the producers is here with me tonight, Troy. Troy. So what we did is every song really had a meaning, like a deeper meaning for everything that I was going through, that I'm sure that our world, our globe was going through. So there's a lot of titles on the song that some is one. I put the titles up at the beginning of the show, All Is Well, Beautiful Love. All of these songs all came out of what was happening in my life out there in California. And so we recorded the song, and the album is really called Thank You, but it's all about gratitude. I wanted to somehow thank you all for all the love and all of the joy that you've given me and my family for all of these years. I'm so, so grateful. It has been such an amazing, amazing journey in my life. Starting in the 60s with the Supremes, and then we came over the first time we came down the road the other way back. So it's just so wonderful to see your faces. I don't know about other artists, but I like to look at your faces, see your eyes, see your smiles, watch you sing along with me on these songs. I love you so much. I really love you. One of the songs that we recorded, it's called If the World Just Dance. And I kept thinking, whenever I'm standing there dancing and moving, you can't be unhappy, you can't be sad, you just get that body moving. So the song is called If the World Just Dance. And so I'm gonna try to do it for you now, but I want you to know this is maybe the third or fourth time we've done it. So if I mess up, don't get mad at me. But if you wanna move your body while we sing this, while we do this, just go ahead and do it with me, okay? Anytime.